well as I can.
I'll do my best. I can but try. I'll do my best.
I've done had enough of this. I've done had enough of this. This way. I've done had enough of this.
If none are better.
Oh, magic does not mix well in a tired mind. I must sleep.
If none are better. I can but try.
I am gone. I've done had enough of this.
I'll do my best.
I am gone.
I'll do my best. If none are better.
I've done had enough of this. I've done had enough of this.
Manus potentis.
It is a fine day to die.
I've done had enough of this.
If Tempus wills it.
You are indeed family. No other could have lived to oppose me in person. Of course, it will not matter in the end. Ultimately, I will prevail, and a new era will be born unto the realms. Face me! Face the new Lord of Murder!
I'll do my best. If none are better. If none are better. I'll do my best.
You are indeed family. No other could have lived to oppose me in person. Face me! Face the new Lord of Murder!
I can but try. Try.
I shall.
You are indeed family. No other could have lived to oppose me in person. Face me! Face the new Lord of Murder! I can but try.
'Tis a fine day to die.
For the group.
I can but try.
I do not fear death. Do you?
Only weeks ago, the malevolent Saravak brought the city of Baldur's Gate to the edge of destruction. You, like him, are a child of Baal, the dead god of murder. Baal foresaw his own death and sired mortal children in an effort to bring about his return. Saravak intended to become the new lord of murder. You put an end to Saravak's plans and slew your half-brother. With his passing, you became known as the hero of Baldur's Gate. Now, a new threat casts a shadow over the city. A massive army on a holy crusade has thrown the Sword Coast into turmoil. Little is known of the crusade's leader, the charismatic warrior Kalar Argent. Those who follow her revere her as the Shining Lady, but her background and goals are shrouded in mystery. Some say she is divine, a hero sent by the gods to crush evil no matter the cost. Others whisper that she is another spawn of Baal, intent on following the same path as Saravak. One thing above all else is clear. If the Sword Coast is to find any measure of peace, Kalar Argent must be stopped.
Saravak's dead. Everything.
Well, here we are in a creepy old tomb again. The last of Saravak's followers are down here, according to the Flaming Fist. All you gotta do is find their leader and bring her to Jack. I really want to. I wouldn't be much help, though. Ever since I asked Duke Janath to teach me how to sling spells, she's had me cooped up in the stuffy old library, studying boring books about the Weave. She only let me come down here after I promised to bring her any arcane scrolls or tomes I could find. They're mostly mercenaries, led by a wizard named Korlaz. This is her family's tomb. Want to, but I'll follow behind you with these. There's a healer here too. Timora, shine on you. Not that you'll need it.